guys, welcome back to another video. This isn't gonna be our normal Minecraft video, but yeah. So this is just a video about what our channel's gonna do, what my channel's gonna do, and all of that stuff. This is not a voiceover. It might seem like a voiceover. I'm still not doing a voiceover. I'm making it look like my great grandpa is in the hospital with cancer, so that's why I didn't upload it. It used to be just a blood clot, and as long as he has lung cancer, so we actually might have saw him. So he's lived a happy life. Only a happy life. And it's good for him. He was in the army, so. Talking to you about that, it's just what has happened in my lifetime. And all of it. So, yeah. I streamed yesterday. His name is Wayne. If you want to, you can sign. I can screen. I can probably take a. I don't want to do that. But just because. But, yeah. So it's not very easy. It's not very easy. I don't know if I ever say this, but yeah. The sad thing is we might have seen him for the last time this morning. The sad part of today. This is like love story. See, I'm changing shader, so just because I think it's. I'm gonna go to church a little bit. So, I'm gonna talk more about Wayne. My grandpa is. His birthday is in a couple weeks. This is that, then. Might not be able to go to him anymore. long as my dog got sleep for the last time. Drinking all that water.
Maybe I'll keep drinking. Maybe it's not going to turn
out. We still have hope.
Not like we lost our hope, but we love it.
He was in the hospital a couple weeks ago when I went to the hotel. He was in the hospital because. Just because. For sure, private, because everyone's maybe you're or if you're in the army or something like that, right? I mean, you would be private, because that's for sure. Like, I would be private Jones. Because my, the army, I'm not in the army, but I'm not in the army, but they're brave. COIV, COVID 19 is coming around. So, my grandpa had face shield. We all laughed at it, so it was all. How's that 30? For chunks at a time, it's just so it's that little bit that's not good at this. So he was coughing when we had him on the phone just because COVID and all of that stuff, we just can't see him in person. And he's at a rehab center, so that's good. At least he's getting the care he needs, especially if you can't beat cancer. Hopefully he beats the cancer, because it's one cancer probably insanely hard to beat. Video right there. See you next time. Please don't. Please. If you want to, you may say, I'm so sorry for you in the comments. And just some prayers to. Because it's my dad's side. But yeah, it's encouraging. Say, well, he lived a happy life, and a long happy life. But he might not die. And only follow this was part one. Just as FYI. This is gonna be very hard editing. But yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. See you all next time. Bye! This is gonna get out of here. Bye! See y'all next time.